Okay, this is the difference between 4 weeks and 6 weeks, guys. This is Daisy's litter of 12. Standard sheepadoodles is a pal of them. I'm surprised they're not just spread out a little bit more, but they're sort of enjoying all the toys here in the middle. So here is Red Boy. Hi, Mom and Dad.
Hi, Mom.
Here is Blue Boy. Gorgeous man.
Pink Stripe.
Here is Pink Stripe. They are chunkamunks right now. Lisa, do you know what they were?
Here's Peach.
This morning, just vaguely.
Somebody
else did it this morning. This is Peach. We'll know, I guess, when they come back from the vet. I would say they're getting pretty close to 10 pounds, if not 11 or 12.
They're 8 or 9, 10.
They're 8 or 9 or 10, yeah. 8, 9, 10, yeah. So this is Yellow. And here
pink
is
bone.
Pink Bone, Pink Paw, however you want to call her, Pink Bone. And this is
Black Boy.
Hi, guys. Hi, world. Gosh, they're gorgeous.
Guys, can you scoot over?
They're so gorgeous. I know, they're all really, they're not really spreading out like they usually do. This is Purple. And
this
Teal
is
over
teal.
Here. And there's Teal. Gorgeous girl. Say hi, guys.
Yeah, that's Pink.
And here is Pink.
Pink.
Yep. And I'll grab these guys over here.
Oh,
is that
okay.
Yellow? We did Yellow already.
Did we?
Yep. And I think we need Orange. Orange, you're chewing on the blankie, aren't you?
I'm so right, yeah.
Let me see your face. This is Orange. Well, are you being bashful there? Thank you. Oh, all right, this is Big Kids. This is Big Kids Central. These guys are nice, fat, healthy bunch of standard sheepadoodles. So happy with this litter. The markings, the size of them, they're doing really good. So we're going to the vet now, heading to the vet and to get our first set of shots. And we'll be ready to go home in 2 weeks, guys.
2 weeks.
So everybody, get ready. These guys are all spoken for off of our deposit wait list. Full videos on our YouTube channel, which I forgot to tell you at the beginning of the video. www.tlcbythelake.com if you're interested in any of our future litters. www.tlcbythelake.com. Look how calm and I love standards. Standard poodles is my best. And they just add so much to the sheepadoodles. These guys are just so calm and laid back. The minis can be a definitely higher energy. So.
Have you ever weighed them?
They're wiggle butts when you go to weigh them. They're definitely wiggle butts when you go to try to want them to hold still. Maybe you need to get the chew toys out or the peanut butter again. So we have litters coming throughout the year. We have Kylie, which we're waiting for to breed. We have two Moyen litters that are bred and an old English sheepdog litter that we'll breed this week. We do have two Moyen litters, so that'll hit everybody that's on the mini and the standard list. Anybody that is on the Moyen list, that's smaller standard, won't be as big as these guys will be, which are 70, 80 pounds. So the Moyens are about 50 pounds. So we do have two of those litters. So we have litters coming throughout the year, but we still are saying we're comfortable with saying we're 6 to 8 months out after you get on the deposit wait list, maybe sooner. Several people have been sooner. It just depends if you're flexible with male, female, and not real particular on color and markings. Look at these two
girls.
They're just laid out. Look how long they are. They're just super long. No cords. Leave it. Thank you, and have a very, very blessed Easter. Spend it with your family. Hugs, everybody. And may you remember what Christ did for us this week. And may we remember to be thankful and spread his love everywhere to everybody, guys. We love you, and God bless you.